Hey everyone, how's it going? Welcome back to Let's Play Tuckered Hounds.
Tuckered Hounds, really?
That one came to us from Twitter, along with, I think, Dozing Doggers. I think that was also a Twitter suggestion. Gotta keep on top of keeping them fresh.
These guys don't look too...
They look like they're from the wrong side of the tracks.
Oh.
There's a lot of thugs.
Okay.
A lot of thug-like. Oh, one of them's a grappler, because you can tell because he wants to hug you. Wants to give you big, big man hugs.
There. That's...
What? Bad job.
No, that was bad.
Overall bad job.
That was all me.
Oh, yep. Still did the bad job. Shit, my nose!
We're gonna back off and regroup.
Well, you could go get a car.
I could.
I think a car would probably be ace right now, because they're six.
Yeah, this, by the way, this also isn't what I was thinking it was.
Oh, well.
That's
we're
fine.
Here now.
We showed off the drug. Oh, they don't want to come in the street. All right.
They're worried about traffic, unlike Wei Shen.
All right.
Who becomes traffic.
I'm going to show these guys what it is.
I'm Wei Shen, motherfucker. You're drug trafficking. I'm just trafficking. That's a good way to take out four at once. Now do this. Now pick up the 7-10 split. Oh, now that it's one-on-one, you want to go. It's the grappler.
Yeah.
Oh. You got grappled. You got grappler-ood. Oh, more of them. Back in the car.
Yep.
Oh, they turned around! I love that they turned around. They knew. Whoa! You did it so right. Hack the camera.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, man.
Fuck you.
I adore this video game.
It's the best, isn't it?
I forgot how good it was, actually.
All right.
Why can't we have more sleeping dogs instead of Red Dead? Can Rockstar please just buy the Sleeping Dogs IP and rehire all of the old United Front guys?
All right. So three's got to be somewhere else. Let's try that.
Yep.
And then four.
Five and six. And yeah, this is the way you do these.
Six. So four is
four
in
is
right
perfect.
Spot, so
we have a six and a three. We don't have a five. So swap the six and the three and then change that to a seven. The five to a seven. That might be right.
Too far. All right, so six is... All right, so then...
So the three is
here.
In the seven spot, and then that's either an eight, a nine, or a zero.
Let's try eight.
Yep. Nine?
How many times?
Eventually. You can just keep failing it.
Yeah.
I think that's cool. That's a nice way to do a hack.
Wow, this is...
I think the Mass Effect 2 hacking that carried over into three and... The Mankind Divided hacking.
Okay, I see how that works. You don't have to...
Somehow,
once you
I didn't like the hacking that much in Human Revolution. It's almost the same in Mankind Divided, but it clicks more with me now.
Yeah.
What were you saying? Once you click what?
Once you... I don't have to do the drug bust right away. I can wait now.
Oh, okay.
So, all right. That seems... All right, now I
guess... So, what you want to do?
I guess we'll just do hotshot lead since it's the only... Unless you want to do a couple of face missions.
You can do whatever you want, man. This is all you. This is your jam.
What do we got here? A quiet drive.
Yeah, race nearby. You got that. Cheaters never prosper.
Let's ease into it. We'll do...
A quiet drive.
Something that's as easy as quiet drive. Since it's just quietly driving.
I don't think it is. Quiet. I think it's like Yoshikage Kira wants to have a quiet life. And you're going to stumble upon a serial killer who has a punch ghost.
It's a drug bust. These are all drug busts.
These are all drugs.
Drugs?
What's the smell? It's drugs.
Skirt. Oops. Sorry. That would be a fender bender. And then you go like this.
So you know...
Oop. Hit that tree somehow.
You know, they have, taxis? Drug sniffing dogs, right?
Yes.
Utah has porn sniffing dogs. A porn sniffing dog now.
Explain.
Because you know how they made,
For the love of God, explain.
They made pornography a public health hazard.
What?
In Utah.
What?
I said Utah in the first place, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, they declared porn a public health hazard. Hey, wait! So now they have a porn sniffing dog. Do you know what this dog's name is?
What?
Earl.
What do you need?
A ride. Wait in a second.
Oh. U-R-L.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wow.
Let's go.
Let's go. There's Calvin's car.
I think that's the most morally repugnant thing about that is that they name this dog URL and pronounce it Earl.
That asshole was sleeping with my girlfriend.
That's gross. It's like if you got a new dog called graphical interchange format and you called it GIF.
Oh god.
My dog's name is GIF. Fuck you, no it's not. It's called GIF. Your dog is called GIF.
Well, she's not exactly my girlfriend. I really love
Gifmo.
She's got a nice smile. Dressed
real nice. Hi, I'm Earl the porn sniff dog. I can talk like a man. Also, I can smell your sin.
Is she with that guy?
Oh, you sinned a lot, didn't you? You sinned on that foot website.
Foot website. DrSchultz.com.
Dr. Schultz is my foot fetish, man. He hooks me up. Aw, why'd you get involved with the police?
No, I have to. That's the name of the game, apparently.
The popo. Let's catch me if you can.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so, pretty much what we're doing here.
Well, you're not outrunning him, so you might as well slow down and disable him.
Yeah, but I wanna have enough... Okay, he hit somebody. Let's just go.
Good.
No. Okay, you're just
catching back up.
You're just slingshotting because like you're not rendering what's behind us.
No. He almost T-boned you.
Yeah.
Or fishtail, one of those.
Yeah. It's called a pit.
It's called a whatever. Did you do that just to rub salt in the wound?
Yeah.
Like the cop's disabled so he can't stop you from hitting pedestrians?
Yeah.
Pull over and drop Calvin off. Ah!
Right in the street. That's cool.
He doesn't care. I've had worse Uber drivers.
Look at my shield. We will joust.
It's made of vibranium.
We must joust.
Car jousting would be the coolest, but also the most illegal sport.
All right, so hold the fuck on. What are we doing next?
It would be more illegal than cockfighting.
We are here so we can help this person pay their hospital bills.
Oh, cool. How do we do that? Just by giving them money?
I suppose.
You know they're just going to use it for booze.
Well, you know. Wait, what is this?
What do you mean booze isn't food?
Let me just check these. I want to see.
You want to go help hospital bill, man.
These are all drug busts, so I guess that's what all those normally are.
He's going to go get you involved with a drug bust.
Nice.
He's going to go take you to a shady-looking warehouse where he's going to sell drugs to get money to pay for his hospital bills, and that's going to turn into a drug bust.
Sounds like a plan.
It sounds like a fun Saturday morning.
Here we go. And flip around.
That wasn't a flip.
I know.
That was barely a drift.
I wasn't going fast enough.
No. Wrong.
I also wasn't paying attention.
What could you possibly have been looking at?
The mini map.
You need like one of those crazy taxi arrows.
What is that? What is that hand thing?
That Sega won't allow other people to use.
What's this hand shit right here?
Hand shit?
Oh, it's a massage. Okay, never mind.
Yeah, it's an Asian massage parlor.
Oh, she's in the night market. Oh boy.
She is.
Do you think like by the end of the play sessions that we do, Wei is just like really, really beat up? Oh my god, I feel so dumb. I was about to ask what that Z on the mini map was.
Holy shit.
That's a north.
That's Zest.
They're gonna go help Uncle Zest. What do you need?
Quickly, ride north Zest.
Oh my god.
What do you need?
My husband is in the hospital and I can't pay the bills. The only thing we have of any value is our car.
You want to sell it?
No, I want you to run it in the harbor.
Shit!
Really good.
Okay.
So... it's not the crime I was expecting her to commit.
I'm fine with this.
She does want us to help her commit a crime.
Ooh.
Flashy.
Gimme.
We love flashies.
I got...
Discover in North...
5 grand.
Yeah.
I could go buy stuff.
What about the lady? There's someone selling clothes. Hold up. Turn around. I want to buy some clothes. We've been walking around as Rico
for a bit. Here. It's over here.
Yeah.
Out of the way.
I thought you got money for a sec.
No, it's this one. You got like...
There's nothing in here.
Brand new bed.
What?
Ooh! I should buy this.
Okay.
We're pimping out our apartment.
Useful. Good.
A man like you needs a good bed. I could help with that. Make sure your
is it a Casper?
I would hope. I mean, that's like the new thing.
Right. Use code Scribe D at checkout.
And nothing will happen.
And nothing will happen because Casper doesn't sponsor us yet. Casper, hit us up.
All right, what we got?
The email is on the about page, Casper. I know you watch these Let's Plays, Casper, the friendly ghost mattress salesman. Oh, hey.
I kind of like that.
What is that? Sure, whatever. There's a knockoff Jets jersey for some reason. How is that okay to put in? Bring youthful tone to your next night fight. Hey,
you know what? I want to do that.
You want to bring a next? You want to bring a youthful tone to the knife fights?
What does that mean up in the top? Oh, it's a part of a set.
Yeah, wear the shoes, pants, and shirt to receive a 5% bonus to Triad XP. Whoa, is what that says.
Hell no.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. I think you definitely need to buy that. You know
what? Buy what?
The mask. Because I can envision a set where you run around in maybe your underwear and nothing else but the mask. I think that's a good look.
Oops.
I don't want to breathe in these people's stink.
You're coming with me. You're going with them.
They all bled.
It's called bowling with people.
It's called bowling for soup.
They're an okay band, I guess?
That's the most complimentary thing anyone has ever said about them.
I mean, they're not shit.
They're okay.
You fucking... Oh! Oh, okay, I see.
Bus. Throw him literally under the bus. That idiot. He tried to fight. He tried to fight, too.
He hit me. That one.
Yeah, you just stood there like that kangaroo. He threw a hook at you. You had his friend in a headlock. And you just stared him down.
Oh, you want to fight, too?
Everybody wants to fight. I would definitely hit him with the umbrella. I think that sends a good message about fighting you. Plus, it's raining.
Oh, everybody's dead. Okay.
Shit.
What do we do with that?
Okay, well,
what
this car...
What the fuck is this?
This car is already...
I don't know if I want this.
Oh! Don't let the car take too much damage, otherwise you can't run it into the harbor for insurance money.
Yeah, why is this beat to shit?
The car's taking a lot of damage just now.
Yeah, why did it start off so damaged?
Ah! Oops. It can explode at any moment.
We're fine. I'll just be safe. We're close to the harbor.
This is... You're gonna have to defy your clean driving record in order to make this in one piece.
My clean driving record's 16 seconds.
Holy shit. I owe you ice cream, I think. Don't get back in the car. That's silly. He'll die. You had some face XP and upgrades.
Yeah, I know. Look at this. Man, this is
convenient moped. Oh, not moped.
I almost rode into the fucking... Man.
All right, you want to do a real mission?
Yeah.
A real boy mission?
We did some good stuff. We helped out some people who probably
didn't actually need it
or deserved it.
No, not at all.
But
we helped commit insurance fraud is what we actually just did.
It's fine.
You drove around some sort of criminal. You were an accessory.
Yeah, we helped be criminal.
You were an accessory to several crimes. So let's now go join the police.
We're going to go help.
We're going to offset our karma.
Yeah. So
Karma, chameleon. What was that guy doing in the back? They're all just flashing umbrellas. I think you should hit all of them.
Nah, I gotta be careful here.
I think the umbrellas are gang signs. Okay. They might be gangs members.
Oh, no. I want to do this mission good.
Okay.
I want to get a little police experience. I'm honestly just tempted to let you handle that shit off camera for me.
What, getting you cop experience?
No, dealing with the tree.
The tree?
Talent tree.
Oh, but then you won't know what you got.
I don't give a shit. Just tell me which tree we're on. I'll go and before.
Okay.
Because I don't.
I guess.
I mean,
that sounds like a stupid plan.
Maybe we should just show that off.
I thought you meant the Christmas tree.
Oh, that tree downstairs.
Yeah.
That.
It's a good tree.
It's well, one of the best. The first tree in a couple years that I've seen at your house that I've been like, this is a good tree.
Yeah, it's a good tree.
No problems here. You can't
be serious. Yeah, the tree last year. Holy shit! What a dumpster fire. Let me fix my car up. It was shaped like a bow. It's
your funeral. What is this crap? Are we watching, like, drama?
The Fate of the Furious?
Pretty much.
That's the name of the 8th Fast and the Furious movie now.
Is it?
The Fate of the Furious. No Fast and the Furious movie has ever had the same title.
Really?
8 movies, all of the titles are completely different. It's amazing. No subtitles, no numbers, except 2 Fast, 2 Furious, and Fast 5. Fuck. Ruined that point. It's a little... Yeah, there it is. I'll tell you about it later. This is a gaudy-looking, nasty car.
It is. And somehow I'm supposed to follow this guy.
What a bad pay job. Well, you just bugged it.
Yeah, but I'm supposed to follow him.
Should be able to keep up fine.
Alright, let's keep up fine.
Keep up with Hotshot. Well, he immediately ran it into a car. Holy shit, what is wrong with him?
This is... What is going on?
I was going to say, you might need to wedge him loose.
Go hit him. Just
like, or hit the car next to him.
It's like a mercy hit.
Just a little tap. Yeah. Just a little love tap for the car.
Oh. That's right.
Oh, wait!
Okay, I'll just park here.
That's very conspicuous.
I'll tell you what, actually, you see shit like this in fucking cities all the time. I still own it. It's
hey
not
man.
Conspicuous.
Hey man, if you ever go to PAX East with me, and you want to drive up there, which I don't recommend because Boston's a shithole of a city to drive in, you'll see some stuff. You'll see people like U-turning in tandem. Like synchronized cop cars U-turning with each other.
I'm 18K, what do I care? But if I was you, I wouldn't let them see you do anything and walk away.
This town is full of morons, Naz. It's up to me.
Oh,
to
it's Naz. Remember no. Naz?
Yeah.
Punk by the name of Ace, talking a lot of trash. Now the fool actually wants to race.
Oh shit, we know how to race.
Yeah, really. You're gonna take him out? We can race.
We can race right now.
Tell people he's gonna take me down?
What?
Don't worry.
I think he wants to declare a race war. Oh my god, that was the actual name of the thing for the first Fast and the Furious movie, remember? The event in the desert, it was called Race Wars!
Oh yeah! Oh fuck!
It was actually called Race Wars!
Yes. Inspector, it's Wei. Hotshot's gonna race Ace, and he's talking like he's not gonna let Ace make it to the
finish line. You did it. That was super uneventful.
I mean, I did a good job of not being conspicuous.
Yeah, except when you parked like
an asshole. But people, again, you know, I've been working in Jersey City for the past month.
You've learned the ways.
Well, I've
learned the ways of North Jersey.
Oh, I've learned the ways of North Jersey a long time ago. I just wish that I would never be reminded of it. I
think
North Jersey.
North Jersey is actually pretty okay. Yeah.
It's mountainous.
No, Northwest Jersey, and the further you get towards just West Jersey and Philly, fuck that shit.
Well, I mean, so
Central is where it's at, though.
Oh, Central.
Central New Jersey is Central NJ is best NJ.
Yeah, easily.
Yeah.
All right, now. We did a thing.
Mm-hmm.
We are now competent.
We're pretty good.
We've obtained murder intent evidence. Because that's a phrase.
Murder intent evidence. You're going to level up. You did it. You leveled up.
Good. I
got a good cop score.
All right. So
now
I'm just stealing Inspector whatever.
Inspector Tan's car.
Excuse me? Did you,
I think he gave you the universal I want to fight sign.
All right, well, we're just gonna...
Does this have a trunk? Oh, you should be able to monitor him pretty well from this trunk.
Yeah, you can actually see him in there.
Yeah, good. It's a good trunk. It tells us when he's left. And if you really just look at it from the back... Oh, whoops, he's dead. It just kind of looks like a big green sleeping bag.
It does. This guy looks...
He's still there. Oh no, don't hit the bok choy vendor.
Oh, wait a minute. There's one thing I wanted to do, because there's one other thing that I have in my game that I want in this game.
Let me tell you about hot dog vendors in Seattle, Mike.
They wouldn't let that shit happen?
No, 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 no. There's a Seattle tradition where you have a hot dog with cream cheese on it.
Ooh, that sounds good.
I thought it sounded nasty at first. I was wrong. Man, I was so wrong.
I fucked up. It's this way.
Yeah, it is pretty good. You are right.
No, it sounds good.
It's pretty good. There's a flashy. Flashy doodle. I thought you were gonna dive. Now don't go anywhere, the guy in the green shirt.
No. Oh, 10,000?
Holy
that's
shit.
That's going.
And this blind guy didn't even see you take it. You don't need...
God.
Oops. You better get it. You better flee.
Hold on, I have to
buy a car vendor.
I have to buy a car to get away.
Oh, you have cars available. Cool.
This one.
Aw, yeah. That one looks nice. Looks like a new style Mustang. Yeah, the good ones. They never made good Mustangs before 2008.
You're full of shit. Thank you.
No, no, no. I need to link Dane to this episode.
Yeah.
Right? They never made a good Mustang before 08, right?
Wait a minute.
All the old ones were shit. Right? I'm going to take that as a yeah. Are you going to drop that jade statue off?
I might as well, because I apparently don't have any, I don't have any fucking main story missions. Maybe I need to raise my face to get more. Why
I don't,
is that bike still?
I don't know. Might just need to drop this off and then you'll get some. Who knows?
I found one of your statues.
Dust. Oh,
the dog.
Good.
Excellent. I understand your sister passed.
She fuck was dog
animal.
Eyes.
She couldn't kick it.
Fuck dog
it's
statue.
Not a very interesting story.
Fuck statue of dog and ass.
Though in light of that, your chosen career is rather interesting. To me anyway.
Why does the dog have a spear?
Who you are.
You asked me once not to lie.
I bet it's a sleeping dog, Mike.
You shouldn't ask me.
Uh-oh. You've caught on.
Not.
What are we going to do now? Except for unlock.
Wow, you got a lot
this.
Of points.
Yeah.
You know you want to go straight down that tree.
I am.
Yeah.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
That wasn't quite it.
Well, no, it was. 1, 2, 3. I wasn't close enough to connect.
Ah.
It doesn't
so
count.
So the second
it.
And third hits
one,
whiffed.
1, 2, 3. Yeah. They don't count unless they connect. 1, 2, 3.
Your teacher in the background is screaming, "Have you learned nothing?"
1, 2, 3.
Holy shit!
One,
that's pretty
two,
good.
1, 2, 3.
Mother- you count it out every time. No. Okay.
Ah.
Good job.
I'm working on it.
I mean, good job, you more. Positive reinforcement. And then, oh, good job. And then, if you do it wrong, we'll hit you in the head with a newspaper a little bit.
Do they all give up?
And then you will be the sleeping dog.
Really? You motherfucker, I wanted to do the thing.
Well, do it.
I can't.
He's making the universal fight sign at you.
Bringing the universal, I fucked up and I apologize for being a dipshit.
You're my master now. You're the new Jarl of Whiterun.
Jarl Wei Shen of Whiterun.
Jarl Wei Shen of Hong Kong.
Ah, do do boop. Boo doo boo doo boop.
Boop boop.
Boo doo boo doo boop.
Boop boop.
Boo-doop. Ah.
I'm glad.
I know you are. You're always glad.
I'm a pretty happy guy.
Oh. No.
Oh.
That's apothecaries, God. I think.
Wait, apothecaries?
Yeah, right here. See? Apothecary.
Can you get some potions?
No, it's a drugstore.
Well, that's not what I think of when I think of an apothecary. I think of, like, a medieval potion vendor tending to a cauldron and shit.
Look at this. Did you see that? That's amazing.
It's a nice drift.
It was. It was like, this is like some sort of, like,
Tokyo
see
drift.
See that car right there?
Or Hong Kong drift. Well, you hit Wei Shen with it.
Oh, I should do the
you
other side. Right.
Yeah, because you're on that side. We're not in America.
No.
We're in Germany.
That's what keeps screwing me up in this. Is that weird?
No, it's not. You played a game based in L.A. Yeah, let's just do some side stuff.
I have to, because there's no...
You do have to.
So I do have to build up face, is what you're telling me.
I don't know if it's face. I don't remember what this is. I do remember hitting this point, though, where I didn't have anything to do. So I just went and did some side stuff for a little while.
All right.
I don't know if it's like you have to reach a specific face level. But yeah, let's just do the drug bus, help people out with their hospital bills. Let's get some people's cats out of trees.
I don't want that drug bus.
Why? Oh,
because there's a very...
It was right here. Just turn around and do the drug bust.
Hold on. I want to just... What is this star? Oh. No, that's...
It's a cop.
Yeah, that's just a cop.
Why don't you just turn around and do the drug bust?
I will. Let me get a new car so I can...
Why don't you just turn around and do the fucking drug bust?
I'm going to. As soon as I...
Why don't you just turn around and do the fucking drug bust?
Yep. That's all just standard.
Combat training.
Oh, God. You can bet on cockfighting?
What? I forgot about that.
So... Oh, you're confirming it. All right.
Well, it's a cockfighting,
here's what I need to do. Because you thought that was the nice looking version of the Prime?
Yeah.
This is my
dad. Okay.
This is what I want.
Yeah.
It doesn't, when you buy it, it doesn't let you just off the bat.
I hope this drug bust immediately results in your car exploding.
Motherfucker just rear-ended.
Good. You deserved that. You stepped on your own car. You scuffed it up.
That's a lot of thugs.
Man, it's a lot of thugs, but you have a lot of car. Okay, fine. Fight them. Whoa. Great job. Bad job. Great job.
Come on, motherfucker.
I'm gonna give you a little card that has a bunch of stamps on it. And if you get 15 great jobs, I buy you more ice cream. No, what's your thing? Chocolate? You a good chocolate boy? No, wait. Thick chocolate boy.
Thick chocolate boy.
Thick chocolate boy. You are not a chocolate boy.
No.
You're a jerky boy. Okay, 15 great jobs, you get some jerky. Ow. Bad job. I took a stamp away. Ah, the knee follow-up. Great job. 14 more counters.
Ah, come on.
To jerky. I'm not gonna hold that against you. He is a grappler, though.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, watch him.
All right, I need to draw this fight out.
Into the street.
Into my car.
Into my realm. Welcome to my world.
Where'd they go?
I think you can fit into the... They're behind you, Mike. Oh, there you go.
Okay.
Oh, did they use a car?
No.
Or did that guy just get kind of...
They did.
Belligerent. I don't think that's them.
Somebody.
I think traffic's just pissed. Yep. This is the best way to do this. There you go. Got a lot of face experience from that. You might need a hit level two. I don't know.
All right. Do I have to...
Okay.
Okay.
Hack the camera, use surveillance system. And that's back at your apartment, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where's the box? Oh, yep. Look at that.
There's also a flashy above you.
Oh, yeah, there is.
Yes.
I gotta get that. I gotta get me some of that.
There's a flashy above the last surveillance system you hacked into, too. 0, 1, 2, 3.
All right, so
wow.
0 is correct, but in the wrong place, so
yep.
You can be
4, 5, and 6. Holy shit. Okay, well, about 7. What about 8? What about 9?
9056. Hmm.
9056.
We did it. All right, flash.
Oh, you have a couple of drug busts to complete back at your apartment, now that I think about it.
Yeah, because I...
Because you never went back there last time.
Nope. Where is that shiny?
You're getting soaked in blood like...
Where's that fucking
like a
shiny?
Yarnum hunter.
Well, that's what happens when you, that's what happens when Jarl,
when Jarl Vinland.
Dude, motherfucker, you just... Guess who dies?